Hello, this is Young Ju from DP Golf, and this is chipping. One of the mistakes that most amateurs make is having the weight too much on our right side and getting too wristy, trying to scoop the ball up. So we want to make sure we swing down, put our weight to the left side, and keep that left wrist pretty straight, whatever the angle that we created there, as you see right there, hold your finish. By doing this, we'll help you hit more consistent shots and closer to the pin.